Drawdown period is a period during which the fund falls more than 15% from its NAV. Recovery days is the number of days a fund takes to reach its recent peak. A fund that falls harder but recovers faster is better than a fund which falls less but takes time to recover. It basically means that a fund manager has taken better stocks while correction for faster recovery.